What's going on, guys? It is Bernardo, and today is all about deploying Microsoft 365 for macOS devices using Intune. So let's get right into it. All right, so the first thing that we need to do is log into your Microsoft 365 admin portal. And on the left-hand side, let's click on Show All. And then we're going to locate Endpoint Manager. Click on that. It's going to take you here. On the left-hand side, we're going to click on Apps. So locate that, click on it. It's going to take you here. And within the apps overview, we're going to locate macOS. So locate it, click on it, and it's going to take you here. Now locate the add button. So we're going to click on that. And once you do that, on the right-hand side, you're going to get a side menu to select your app type. So we're going to click on the drop-down menu, and underneath the Microsoft 365 apps, you're going to locate macOS, click on it, and then all the way in the bottom, let's click on select. Once you do that, you're going to get this. Now, for my environment, I basically said yes to show this feature app in the company portal, and we're going to click next, and then select your group. Now, you have two options. It's either required or available for enrolled devices. Now, I did available for enrolled devices, so I clicked on add group and I selected my group. My group is called Apple Autopilot Devices. So once you select it, we're going to click on select and then click on next. We're going to review, click on create. On the upper right hand side, you're going to see saving the application. Give it some time. That is going to change to application is created. And then you're able to see the overview of that particular app. And that's it, guys. Hopefully you guys enjoy this video, and I catch you guys on the next one. Peace out.